Hello everyone, I'm Sonika Rumba and today I'm here to tell you something about the Republic Day. So today is 26th January and today we all celebrate Republic Day, no? And not only us, all over the India celebrate Republic Day. So why we celebrate Republic Day on 26th of January and not any other day? Now I'm going to tell you about that. Okay, so we all celebrate Independence Day on 15th August and it marks the independence of India from the dominion of the British rule. So why we celebrate Republic Day on 26th of January and what does it signify? So Republic Day we all celebrate on 26th January and it commemorates the coming of the constitution in India. So why we celebrate Republic Day on 26 January and not any other day? Because in 1921 it was already declared by Indian National Congress that in 26 January the National Congress issued the declaration of the Indian independence opposing the British dominion status. So from that day we all celebrate Republic Day on 26th of January. So the Republic Day have been held at Rajpath since 1955, but before 1955 Republic Day was held at National Stadium, Kingsway, Redford. That is from 1950 to 1953. So from that day only we all celebrate Republic Day. So in the Republic Day, the India mainly invite chief guests from different part of the world, and only one chief guest come in order to attend the Republic Day parade. So first chief guest of India who attended the Republic Day parade was President was chief guest who attended the India's Republic Day. The celebration was President Sukarno of Indonesia. And the Republic Day parade start only after the arrival of the president and also the chief guest who is invited in that particular day. So this year we all are celebrating 73rd Republic Day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.